It is a hard no.
Must be some new kind of ancient martial art or something.